There should be no goblins here already. I kind of like killed them all. Okay. There's a door. Have I explored? I actually have not explored this area. The bottom area with the spiders. Wonder what's past this. A lockpick? 10. 10 is fine. Let's see that, and then I get a net one. Ha. Open. Hi. Because there are spiders.
Spider seems poised to attack, but she hesitates.
Oh, they are friends.
Trying to communicate, the other spider echoes her.
Animal handling? 10. Come on. Okay.
The spider relaxes slightly.
What? For real?
Hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles toward the door.
Huh. Okay. Nice.
Best be on my way.
Nothing in here. Okay.
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet.
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them. Cause I'm loyal to Maglubiet. Cause I ain't having my head turned by some upstart god. They like feasting, fighting, and fornicating. Who doesn't? Absolute gives them that. Gotta know your place in the world, though. Maglubiet's kept us in line. That's what a god's supposed to do. You think this is funny? I'll be the one laughing when things turn ugly. Safer in here and out there.
Oh. At least carry on one. Oh, what have I done? I'm actually fine with that.
You have made me your enemy.
Yes. Offhand attack. Oh, miss. Oh well.
chances.
19, wow. Gale just surprises me sometimes. Make way. All right, my theory stands then. Just kill off the archer. And the summon companion will be gone. All right, time to I saw a silver glass. Silver ingot. This place I've explored already. Okay. Then now, where I need to go is actually at Princess Guts, Priestess Guts room. Well, this whole like act. It's crazy. All right. What's this? Maybe I should bring Helsin. Who do I don't bring? Lizelle.
I should speak.
I thought I think I tried it before, speak. Yes.
Shook. You believe you can survive without me? Practical choice.
Oakfather's blessings to you.
Okay, just leave Kim. Oh, wait, is my first step here? It's definitely not my first time here, but I might have like died. Wait. Yeah, open all this. Really. There's a minotaur. Take it. Okay. Short rest.
Now, forward.
Is that a side gate? Uh-huh. I could come out from here. But let's not do that. Level 4. Ooh. Okay, 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 okay. Ooh, close it. Short rest. Okay, looks like I have to cut off from here. Oh man. Oof. Not so far away. Petrified. Oh. Medusa? No. Oh, is that? Oh no. Spectator. Shell the living library. A feeble enchantment prevents this creature from attacking the spectator. Any damage could break it. It's a disadvantage. Any damage. Shuff. Stage fright 40%. Nice, I guess. Resistance is not dark vision. Opportunity at that.
Time
8.
One day I'll catch a break.
I'm strong. That's 26 damage. Frighten. Are you kidding me? Cannot move, frightened. I also have disadvantages on ability checks and attack rolls. 85%. Ah, miss, come on. Whoa, that's a crit. You know what? Do a 60%. Ah, come on.
Time to strike.
50, 60. Then it's not that bad. I hope I don't do too much damage. Not 3 damage, 3 action.
On I go.
Take two.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
Come on. Ooh, that crit. I don't want to crit these people. Seven. Why do you always target Gale?
Come on.
need 13 to hit. I roll a 24. Crit. One more. Alright. Hold you at that. Yes. Ooh. Come on. Oh, one more. 55. It's not deep. Victory awaits. Okay.
I'd have been a statue, imprisoned for eternity.
No.
On my way. Let's have a look.
Ray of your wounding ray. Frighten, deals damage. On save, targets still take half damage. So, necromancy. Know what? Lightning plus. Strengthen. Memory shut. Ruby ring, amethyst ring. Dexterity saving throw. Can I loot them? Wait, I'm still encumbered. Longbow. 4 to 11. Is she proficient in longbow? Heavily encumbered. Skill mail. I'm not proficient in medium armor. AC 14.
What happened? Oh, by love. Of course. Dawn. Damn. What a saga. We were hired by the wizard, looking for some forge. Run into some old buddy of his, Zargrim. And a fight broke out. We had his back to a wall, but he summoned an enhanced spectator. Never seen anything like it. Well, that turned the tables. He ran off, left us to deal with the bloody thing. I guess it's obvious what happened after that. He's after the forge? Whatever's in there must be worth a lot of trouble. Get our bearings, make our way home. Hope we don't run into any more trouble.
Viridian crystal, sort of.
Beware. This place is trapped.
30? Do I even want to try? No. I must be at least 17. Just jump. Oh. Oh, wow. Well, that works as well.
Be cautious.
Dirty as well. Okay, guys. Yeah, I wasn't able to. It didn't execute like how I think it would be. How am I supposed to get all this poison? Ooh. Just back off. What? Oh. Oh.
One with the weave.
In that case. Alright, go.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
Guys. Okay, I don't know what I was supposed to do, so I just did that. Be so stupid. You know what? Just go to the camp. Oh, nice.
These boots have seen everything.
Rotten mushroom. Don't ever eat that. Oh, what's with the camera? Oof. Okay. I think I will call this another episode. Thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Smash that like. And you'll be notified for the next episode comes up. Thank you once again. I will see you guys next time. Bye.